So here we are again, another episode of Games of Skate against Fabian. Hell Games of Skate, we're gonna try and beat Fabian, but probably fail because I don't know what's wrong with this guy. He's got magical powers. It's the hair, I'm telling you. Flat ground, then full park.
I'm gonna eat your hair.
I got a broken toe, so it's understandable.
He even wins to the roast of me.
Another game where I'm gonna be thoroughly pissed off if Fabian wins. Is it Fabian?
Fabian.
Fabian. That's how we're going about this.
You go first, second, third.
Take the ladder on this one.
Yes, Betty.
That's how I feel like you actually talk. What am I going to do today? I'm going to destroy them in some sort of way. I don't know yet.
Ready? I was like, I'll take the ladder.
Oh, he's going for the throne.
Because he knows if it's my turn, it's game over. He literally just came and said, sorry, Nigel.
You're gonna ollie over this.
That's part of the house, the Braille house.
Now I'm gonna ollie over it.
He says it's simple. He's like, oh, it's just an ollie. All right, one. I don't know if y'all seen all the videos when Fabian's here playing us skate. Who always wins? Which means his skill level is probably up here. We're probably somewhere here. Some days we're up here. Some days we're down here. Most of the days we're down here. Sometimes we're down here. So for you to just be like, oh, it's just an ollie, I'm like,
yeah, but
I can't bend like that, dude. I can't even grab.
But my board is broken. It's broken here. It has no pop. Look.
So you mean to tell me you did it on a broken board? So that means if you had a normal unbroken board, you wouldn't have done it right here.
No,
you would have done it all the way up. I see your strategies. Okay. Next game we play, I'm just going to be straight and do everything I know you can't do.
Just the basics, just basic tricks.
Uh-huh.
I'm about to be ended on the rail.
That's the thing, he could have played like really mean, do one more trick on the mini ramp and I would have lost. So I'm not gonna go for a mean trick.
Who invited him? Did you invite him?
Well, that's all, folks.
Guess who won?
Oh my god.
I didn't realize he was that close.
Next we're doing Braille versus Fabian.
No.
Mini ramp only.
There is no next. We're not doing this again. Are you kidding me? I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Follow this guy at Fetty Potter. Follow this guy at
Fobby Travels on YouTube.
You can follow me on Instagram at Nickel Jones. I'm never gonna explain it. You can ask Gabe. Bug Gabe about it. He knows. Hope you like this video. Subscribe, like, leave a comment below. Also, if you go on Fabian's Instagram, just make sure that you tell him to go home because he's not allowed here anymore. All right.
Let's go get some food.
I would like to invite all of you guys to our Halloween Braille House costume party on October 28th, 2017. You can come meet all of us, skate, have a great spooky time, and wear your Halloween costumes. So please get your tickets now. They are available on brailleskateboarding.com/shop. So go get them, come meet us, and let's have an awesome Halloween costume party.